The long-awaited Samsung Galaxy S8 has arrived at Appalachian Wireless. Get yours for the introductory price of just $149.99 with a 2-year service agreement. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless, an East Kentucky network company.
The Pike County Health Department, in collaboration with the Pikeville Area Family YMCA, is hoping to help teens and preteens get healthy this summer. The groups are hosting a summer program, Get Pike Kids Active. During the 4-week program, children from ages 10 to 17 will receive a diet plan and be placed on a team for group exercises.
And this is to teach them how to eat correctly, how to get rid of the sugar and the junk food, educate them on a nutrition label, what is a protein, what is a carb, how many calories does it take to burn off the hot dog or the hamburger that they just ate, but also to introduce them to exercise.
Each child must schedule an appointment with Shalebra Bartley at the Pike County Health Department before June 5th in order to register. Each child will receive a physical and cholesterol and glucose checks.
I will talk to them about a diet plan and put them on a team, because we will have team challenges for the kids to do. And then we'll just talk about the structure of the program.
For members of the YMCA, the program will cost $25 or $30 for non-members.
This is for children of all fitness levels. If you have a child who may have a weight problem and you want to help them lose weight, this is perfect. If you have a child that doesn't have a weight problem but sits on the couch and does nothing, this is perfect. So it doesn't matter the size or the shape of your child. I just want to teach children how to eat correctly and encourage them to exercise.
The program will begin June 6th and last until June 28th. It will be every Tuesday and Thursday at the YMCA from 9:45 a.m. until 2 p.m. Lunch will be provided. Reporting in Pikeville, I'm Shelby Steele for EKB News.